learned quite a lot of things. I was also opened in terms of how we can assist our learners in schools to develop hands-on skills that may lead them in becoming entrepreneurs in the future.